This is the park, and you can see, as I have told you, it's minus 11 degrees Celsius in Hamburg. It has snowed for the last couple of days here in Hamburg, and it's minus 11 degrees. You can see the main building, old building of TU Hamburg, and this is the park. It's not supposed to be, it's green, but now because of heavy snow, snowfall of 30 centimeter, more than that, and also they are calling this, the meteorological department, they are calling this as beast from the east, because much of the part of the pole is warm, but you can see like it's snow and it's really difficult. And even the snow, it snowed actually on Monday and Tuesday on Sunday, but because of negative degrees, the snow hasn't melted yet.